Hello, welcome to Let's Play Enderal Forgotten Stories Blind. Welcome back. We continue to explore. We got stuff this way. The Powder Desert location. Really love the theme in here, especially this part. Coming up. There you go. I still got some kind of ruin up this way. You know what? I don't even play around in this area. I like to have him ready to go. Now, I've seen some of these huts before. I don't think you can go inside them. Well, there's something. Yeah. Old Soltyris. They're on it. They're really on it, my friends here. Look what we got over there. We got a mystical or magical symbol. Oh, he's empty. Fifty-3 of 100 collected. So proud.
Finally.
Oh. Finally. Well, finally. Oh, here they come. Ah.
You'll pay for that.
I hope not. Whoa. Up there? Oh. Yeah, I sure paid for it. You told me. You showed me, that's right. Oh, I'm close to getting overweighed. Assassin Curse, so stuff goes flying. I don't need any of this stuff, though. Spell Tome for Life Absorption Rank 4. Ooh. Morning Air Potion Quality, Standard Mana. That's good. Chunko Cheese. I love a Chunko Cheese, actually, instead of eating corpses. Could take a little nap here if you wanted, but I don't see the need for that. What that sound means. But it continues to sound. So where's the one he killed? She fall back here or something? I couldn't find out where she was attacking us from, but she was not happy at all. She said I'd pay for that. She must have went flying. Because he used that, like, earthquake kind of power that he has. She must have gone flying from that. Alright, doesn't really matter. She probably doesn't have anything I want anyway. Apprentice, I don't think we have anything for that. No, okay. Not that I need it. It's just like that. Amulet of Magic Resistance, 8%. Bring a vast health, 20 more hit points. Well, that's that. And what we've got... Okay, I'm assuming on our HUD is that. Oh, we've got a lion. I don't know where it went, though. Well, I knew where it went, but I can't see it. Boop! Go get him! Oh, hitting the wrong thing. Old Soltyris! Excellent. Gonna be in there. Now we found something. What's all that? Let me consult our... Oh yeah, I didn't even realize I had this on. In Dunefell, I found a letter from somebody who was planning an expedition. Reason being an heirloom which he suspects to be located in a Pyrenean ruin called Old Soltyris. Apparently one has to solve several puzzles to get to the heirloom. I wonder if we can find that letter. It was in a lady's home. I don't remember her name either. I mean, for all I know, it just could be called letter. Lexel. That's not it. This is it. Thank you for your last letter. Believe me, I know the risks. Now, this letter was not addressed to me. I just came across it in her house in Duneville. This is the things you stumble onto for sneaking around in people's houses. But still, I have to try. Look at what has become of our family. We are a shadow of what we once were, and the heirloom is the only thing that is left from that time. I will not let it end up in the mouth of a bone ripper or in the hands of a grave robber. Never has anyone in my family dared this step, but now I am the last of our kind, and I am without children. You can rest assured that I have security measures in place. 3 mercenaries, all of them armed to the teeth. According to the keeper from Ark, the heirloom is guarded in the ruin of a temple of the Dilgar named Old Soltyris. What's funny is that the Dilgar is a race of people from in Babylon 5, but I think they're spelled D-I-L-G-A-R. I could be wrong. It could be spelled the same. It is located in the northeastern Powder Desert near the Powder Mines. We just visited Powder Mines last episode. They say you have to solve 3 tasks to get in the last chamber. The Order is planning an excavation there soon. Supposedly they are dealing with this mental illness. I'm not sure how it can be of help to search Pyrenean ruins, but the doors are still sealed. That's why it's important that I go there immediately. I'll call you as soon as there is news. I'll leave a second key in case you want to meet me there. Minnie asks. Oh, I think we found the key there as well. What do all these signify? Two coins and an old crate. Let me just take a quick peek around. There's a well or something. And we've got this. Oh no, these are like potted sort of plants. Oh, those are stones. I'll take all that. Alright, let's take a look inside. Requires key. Unlocked with the key. Another key. Magical note. Completed. Solve the puzzles. Okay. Those who want the treasure must be smart. Mark my words, you can't return once you've started. Solve 3 tricky riddles in the chambers of this complex, and the treasure will be yours. First riddle, eastward incessantly. Second riddle, touch the one who watches the sky. Third riddle, those who proceed without hesitation will find the light. So it looks like we have to just travel east. So one whole part of it. Touch the one who watches the sky. Touch the sun. Touch the bird. I don't know. And then third riddle, those who proceed without hesitation. So we keep have to kind of keep going, I guess. Oh, wait. I want that. So I'll bring the ghost. I'll leave the summoned companion out of it for now. I'll be ready to summon him at a moment's notice, though. Okay. Eastward incessantly. Well, that's eastward. So this is the doors facing east. So maybe we just always have to go through the east door. Old Soltyris, the doors. My ghost did not come with me. Old Soltyris firmament. Is that good? Did we pass that? One who watches the sky. Makes sense. The firmament means stars, like constellations. Touch the one who watches the sky. I'm getting a little nervous in this part. I hear a Nernroot. Oh, a red Nernroot. Okay, I don't think that watches the sky. The void. Oh. Need a key for that. Touch the one who watches the sky. I don't know who watches the sky. What was I supposed to touch these faces? Didn't I? Oh, he's stuck over there. Faces. Maybe one of them I can touch. Maybe I'm supposed to blast one of them or something. Hit it, maybe. Oops. Oh. Ice claw. All right. You can carry 459 now. Ha! Oh, wait. We've got a way up over there. Can I climb that? I'm slowly moving up, aren't I? Whoop! Ugh. Whoa, no! Give me a cheese. Don't I have cheese wheels? No? Am I? Okay. Oh, I went through that. I went through that. I know this is cheating, kind of, but. Touch someone who touches the sky. A tree. I touched it. I touched a tree. I'm supposed to. Whoa. I can't make that. I think I'm supposed to climb across a branch. It's not like it's easy to do, you know? Nah! What is that? Is that what I'm... What is that? Where'd my arrow go? Doesn't really matter, but... Am I supposed to touch that? Well, I don't know how I would do that. I mean... Well, that tree does not lead out far enough to get to the other side. Maybe there's another way up as well? Maybe I'll find another ramp. I think we're meant to get up there, so I'm thinking. I just don't know how. I mean, I don't. touch someone touches the sky. I touched it. What do you think I should do? Touch the one who watches the sky. That's what it says. I mean, this is the only thing I have to go on is this. It's not even... I don't even know if this is what it's meant to be. We can't easily get through here. I'm slowly moving. There we go. Now this we can go through. I think. Okay. Oh wait. There's a chest up there. There's an upside down chest. See if somehow I can magically jump higher all of a sudden. So I don't know how else I'd do it. I don't want to fall. Whoop. Well, I fall. God. He thinks I'm a fool running around up and down over here. So the chest is next to it. What's next to the chest? It's like a broken barrel. Am I missing a switch or something? I'm thinking this whole place might turn upside down. That would be a trick, huh? Some kind of button or switch. It's probably right in front of me, the answer, and you guys are screaming at me. No, no, you fool. Can't you see? Unfortunately, at this point, no, I cannot see. I would love to see. Is that you making that sound? I think so. Check this side. I'm more or less right over it. Finding my arrows. Maybe. Did I go the wrong way here? Am I supposed to find a key in here? Says to keep going eastward. I don't know what that is next to it. I can't hit it like that. Another? I got some bouncy arrows, you know? One who watches the sky, so his head is facing up. I did not notice that we can... We're on the ceiling. Here's a key. I guess that would take us back. Oh, wait. Can't get out of the cage, as far as I know, but we can reach this. Okay, an emerald, a frost salts, standard invisibility potion, a learning book for mentalism adept, Ollie of the Morning Air. Leave that. Scroll of Paralyze, void salts. And there's another chest. Okay. 35 coins. Sweet. We're on the ceiling. See if we can see him. I want to try to see my navigator. So it didn't have to do with the tree and the ramp after all. This is where we came in. And then he was standing over there. I can't see him. Unless that's him. Those look like rocks. Okay. Well, anyway, I guess we got the key now. Oh, yeah, I couldn't see you. The void. What is this? What's it say for the last one? It says magical notes, right? Magical notes. Magical note. Those who proceed without hesitation will find the light. Alright, we gotta keep going. Hold on. It's like a leap of faith type of thing then. I hesitated. What brought us back? Okay. Pressing forward. Cool. Can we make it? That's another magical symbol or mystical symbol. Yay! 54 of 100. Filled common soul gem. Spell tome for wall of frost. Mask of the fallen. Standard health potion. I'll leave that. Powder desert. Is that what we find? Is that... Oops. Is that it? I mean, it doesn't seem like that remarkable, but we found a Mask of the Fallen, which is the most remarkable thing out of there, but I already have one. Is that the heirloom? The Mask of the Fallen? I can't... I can't imagine that's the heirloom. I guess so. Alright. That's it? So I didn't find Mini-Ass. I mean, maybe the Mask of the Fallen is the heirloom. Can't help but think I missed something. Anyway, well, better or worse. Old Soltyris. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.